Hi everyone, welcome to How Fix It. In this video guide, I'm going to show you how to replace a fan on the laptop. To disassemble this laptop, you'll need the following tools. Phillips 1 screwdriver. Plastic opening tools. Tweezers. I also recommend using a magnetic mat during the repair process, which is especially useful in the case of this laptop. Throughout the disassembly, keep track of each screw so you can put them back in the right places. This will help successfully reassemble your device. And don't worry about losing any of the screws. All of them will definitely remain on the magnetic mat. In the description, I left links where to buy all the necessary tools. Turn the laptop over and remove all the screws on the bottom cover. Use a plastic tool to open the laptop case. I recommend using a plastic tool so as not to damage the laptop case when opening it. Disconnect the battery cable from the motherboard. If the fan is very noisy or it doesn't work at all, you need to replace the fan. You can find a compatible fan for the replacement part number. Also, in the description, I left a link where you can buy a new fan for this laptop. Well, that's all. You're on How Fix It, and see you guys next time.